Hello everybody, and welcome back to your channel. Welcome to your channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. Just below the video is that big red button, and it is free to do so, so please do. I want to say a big thank you to all of you who have subscribed already. Now, you are amazing people. So we're back on Tomb Raider Underworld. I stopped it for a little bit because I was stuck on the level, but I found out what I'm doing now. Wait, I'm sorry. So that's what I used to do there. So I've got all the way around. Let's go. Yeah, you've done it.
That didn't last long. Oh well.
It's so dark here. I bet it's in a while, so I've actually forgotten all my controls and that. Yeah, go this way, right. Go. Come on, that's it, I'll do. Let's go. Let's get out of this burning building. Nope, that was.
Drop it, Sip, or I'll drop you.
What? So you can shoot me again?
It wasn't Lara. Why would she set fire to her own home?
She got into the vault. It had to be her.
Is that what happened here? Someone blew open the vault.
All right. Say it wasn't. Someone who looked a hell of a lot like you opened it using the retina scanner.
Impossible.
Exactly.
Then what happened?
You? She got away with Amanda's race stone.
Where's Alistair?
We haven't seen him.
I'm going to the tech room to watch the security video. You two get out before the roof comes down.
Who is my double ganger?
No.
Is my double ganger then? Faster and stronger.
That thing.
I've only seen something like it once before. A doppelganger that Natla sent after me years ago. That one didn't have a mind of its own.
But how could Natla have sent it if she's Amanda's prisoner?
They're a team of sorts now. Amanda and Natla, her pet Atlantean god.
What are we going to do?
After I deal with the authorities, I'm going to southern Mexico to retrieve Thor's belt.
What? Alistair's dead and it's just business as usual?
I need Thor's belt to get his hammer, and I need the hammer to kill a god.
Southern Mexico. Done that one. That was quite cool. Dracoloids are gone. Just in case. What am I missing? I've got an idea now, actually. Of course there is. Because I've got to go out this way. Always me. Every time it's me, to fall off and hurt myself and kill myself. I guess I'm gonna go back on my bike now.
Only 360 days, and the remaining five were the unnamed days. The Maya believed that each year when the unnamed days arrived, the gates to the underworld would open.
Great. So got a thing of that I saw. Skull here. Maybe there's nothing yet. So I don't want to go anywhere without... Now I can get back over here. Okay, get back up here actually. Where am I going? So I'm guessing they've all got to line up somehow. So now it's got to, I'm guessing it all go along up here. I'm guessing. Oh wait, I've got this here. Don't know what I'm missing, to be honest. What the fudge am I missing? So you don't move then. It's actually quite fast, actually, that is. So I'm guessing if we line up there. All at the exact same time. I'm guessing, because I guess it takes a little bit of time. Oh, that's about halfway there. Head off. Ah, okay, now I got it. It does open up now, totally. So my thing is, how the hell do I get over there? Again, because I do. Oh, I'm gonna figure it all out now. No, I'll do it all again now. Shouldn't take that long actually locked in now. Oh, stop! How did I... I'm just gonna stop it here. Onto the puzzle. I'm not doing it anymore. I'm done. I'm done. I'm just gonna leave it there. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button just a big round just below the video, and it is free to do so. So don't forget to do that, and thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.